हेलो टुडे वी सी कंट्रोल सिस्टम इन कंट्रोल सिस्टम यूनिट सेकंड इज टाइम रिस्पांस एनालिसिस इन टाइम रिस्पांस एनालिसिस फर्स्टली व्हाट इज मीन बाय टाइम रिस्पांस टाइम रिस्पांस The time response is suppose your attention is one system and this system input is given input is maybe an output is one means this system require input and the output of the system it is nothing but the output of response means here the system output of system response. The input response, it may be, but exact actual response is taken at the output. Means the accurate response of the system is taken at the output side. Where the input response is given, but the system accurate response is given at the output. This is nothing but the response of the system. Then we see the in time response, we require standard test signal. Standard test signal. In control system, time response analysis, we require different test signal. Why the test signal is required? Because testing of the system. Testing of the system to respond means system give the response to known output or not. Checking this means this standard test signal is used. You use for testing the system. Means this test input signal is required in control system or in time response analysis for testing the system. Testing the system while it gives response means it gives response to known input. Means when system gives input, when system gives input and then it operate at system and gives the output. And this standard test signal is testing this system. Means it tests the system to give its output or give its response or not. Means this standard test signal are used for testing this system. This system is gives output response or not when input is given. This purpose we use standard test signal. This means an input signal. And this input signal means there are different type of standard test input signal. In standard test signal, first signal is impulse input. Then step input. Then ramp input. Then parabolic input, parabolic input, and after that sinusoidal input. Sinusoidal input. These are the different type of input applied to this system. For checking this system, here it use response or not. here not use complicated input for testing this system or for training this system. There are simple test input is used. First test input is impulse input. Then second is step input. Third one is ramp input. Then parabolic input. And last one it is a sinusoidal input. Here are five different test input is used for testing the system. The system give it response harmonic good or not. Then we see this test input one by one. The first input it is an impulse input. The impulse input means sudden change in the input. Means this impulse input is suddenly change in the input. This called impulse input. This is immediately change the input. This called as the impulse input. And impulse input it is denoted by del of t. And del of t is equal to infinity. Or del of t is equal to where? 1. When t is not equal to 0. And otherwise, the impulse input is infinity or 1. At the t is not equal to 0. Okay? And elsewhere means otherwise, del of t is equal to t is equal to 0 and else otherwise the impulse input is 0 when t is not equal to 0. These two conditions in the impulse input. Here it is an output means reference input. In impulse input, the impulse input is denoted by del of t. And del of t means impulse input is infinity or 1 when t is equal to 0. And elsewhere, del of t is equal to 0 when t is not equal to 0. These two conditions in the impulse input. Then we see the diagram for impulse input or graphical representation of this impulse input. This is a diagram and this is del of t. This is a graphical representation of this impulse input, del of t versus time. And taking the Laplace transform of this condition, r of t is equal to del of t. Means Laplace of r of t means Laplace of r of t means Laplace. Taking Laplace transform of this r of t is r of s is equal to 1. This condition is true. Okay. And this impulse input is used in this system to derive from the mathematical model. Means this impulse input is used for derive mathematical model in the system. Means to prove the mathematical in the system we use impulse input. Then second standard test input is step input. Step input means constant input. Second one is step input. This step input is its posture. Mother means graphical representation of the state input is your A and this is time. Okay. Posture input. And the info, the A symbol of the state input is the A symbol of state input is input is given to the input. This is a state input or adjusting the temperature of air conditioner. These two examples are the state input. State input means constant input or constant command. The input gives you on the reactor. These are the examples of state input. Then second is temperature. State fixing the temperature or temperature given to the air conditioner. These are examples of state input. Then we see the condition for state input. When units step, then step input is 1. Here it is in R of T. R of T is equal to R of T means input. Unit input means U of T means step input is equal to A. When T is greater than or equal to 0. And it is 0 else here. Means when T is greater than or equal to 0, means T is bigger than 0, then the unit step input is constant. This is an A. And otherwise, when T is less than 0, then unit step input is 0. These are the two conditions in unit step input. Then taking Laplace of this step input. Laplace of R of T. What is the Laplace of R of T means? R of yes. And here the P is equal to A. Means A by yes, means 1 by yes. This is nothing but the R of yes. This condition is true. State input. Here A is equal to 1. If A is equal to 1, unit state. When unit state there is A equals to 1. And Laplace of this R of T is R of yes. And Laplace of U of T is A. Laplace of A is A by yes. And A is equals to 1 at the unit state. Means R of yes is equals to 1 by yes. Here one state is added for Laplace of R of T. Laplace of R of T is equal to Laplace of U of T. Here Laplace of U of T is Laplace of A. And taking Laplace of U of T is A by yes. Here A is equal to 1 and unit state. Means R of yes is equal to 1 by yes. R of yes is equal to 1 by yes. This is nothing but the state input. Then we see the third input. The third input it is a ramp input. Third input it is a ramp input. In ramp input there is a when the system describing the linear increasing function, then we use ramp input. In ramp input there is a graphical representation is here. This is a time R of T. This is a function input and here it is a ramp function. When system describing linearly increasing function means this is a linearly increase. Linearly increasing function. We we use RAM input. RAM means in this system, describing the linearly increasing function, we use RAM input. In the RAM input, there is also unit RAM. The unit RAM means A is equal to 1 in the unit RAM. And we see the condition for RAM input. Conditions for RAM input. R of t is equal to A of t when t is greater than or equal to 0. And x square means when t is less than 0. It is equal to 0. Means the R of t is equal to A of t when t is greater than 0. And x square, the R of t is equal to 0. And taking the Laplace of both sides. Laplace of R of t is equal to Laplace of A of t. The Laplace of R of t is R of s. And Laplace of A of t means A by s square. Here A is equal to 1 at the unit speed, unit RAM. At unit RAM, A is equal to 1. And putting this value, suppose here it is a unit RAM, A is equal to 1 means R of S is equal to 1 by S square. Okay? Okay, this is nothing but the RAM input. Then, two other we see remaining, parabolic input and sinusoidal input. Okay? This is nothing but the all of these standard test signal. Okay? Thank you.